Oh, arm life, nice. No, so now it should be working. Load successful. I don't know why it did that. But what the hell? But I'm here now. And I hope you can hear me. Didn't I save the game? Let me see if I still need. I don't need to find those things. Okay. So I did save some of them. It's only these two I need to unlock. That we can do. See, now we only need one more. We have one over here. Quest at
bunch of us agents thought it'd
least
be a good idea to play hide and seek. Try to lighten the mood, you know?
But that was about cheers, guys.
Hours ago when one of the guys is a little too good at hiding. We kinda have work to do, so can you help us find him?
Sure, why not? Oh, not that one. Maybe Spider-Man? Maybe it's him.
A spider sense again. What is it?
There he is. Idiots. Trying to do some missions so we can get some characters. These guys played hide and seek. And
a cloaking device, huh?
Yeah.
Very sporting, Bill. Your prize is Dusting Fury's eye patch collection. You, on the other hand, can have this.
Let me see, now we have one more. I think actually he is down below here. If I'm not wrong, it should be. There we go, still got an item. Nice one. Then we are gonna do some free play after we get the jet in here. Oh, we have Spider-Man. Oh, fantastic. Hey, so guys, and sorry I wasn't on today, the daytime. I was kinda doing some family stuff. So I kinda needed to not be online. Oh, let me see, that is a fun one, that one.
I've been working on an alternative use for the force field projectors. Projected racetracks.
Hey, awesome.
Race. I've sorted all the power fluctuations, so we shouldn't get any more raining go-kart situations.
Kinda want to test it out first before I say yes to anything. Whoa. So I would like this track. Come on, say yes to it. Okay, she got a head start. Unfair.
Nobody went plummeting off the edge this time. I think that deserves a celebration, don't you?
Sure, why not?
I have a theory about everything.
Don't think we have any more. Then we're gonna take free play. Two seconds, I have some messages. Real fast. There we go. Idle building, we still need tin. Okay. Guys, today it's gonna be a fast one.
1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons. The Empire State Building was opened in 1931.
Because I kind of need to get up early tomorrow, so.
Most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it.
Not a fast one, but a small one. I kind of wanted to stream for you guys, so I'm streaming, though it's not long, but still streaming a little bit for you. I think we're gonna take Gamora. Oh yeah, we need somebody to get. Get invisible. Come on, take target on that spider. No, don't change. Did have it closed. Kinda need some flying. Still not. Let's just hit Magneto. Okay, he can shoot that. Then we are gonna take Hawkeye. We have a spider, nice. Although I hate spiders, so. fire we do need. There we have him. Guys, if you have any kind of questions, just ask. I don't bite. And then if you want to see what I do on our channel, make sure to check out my YouTube channel. And if you're not sure about joining the channel, check it out too. Or like it. Or dislike. I do have some rules and some schedules down below, so make sure to watch it. Fantastic Four guy, yes. There we have it. Yes, guys.
This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
Oh, no, no, no. Oh my god, stomach aches. We need a Chinatown guy, yes, there it is. Oh. Cheers, dudes. Okay. Kinda need fire for golden bricks. Come on already. Go at least. Okay. That bad guy's run away. Stay and fight. Oh. Okay. Nice. Okay, where does she come from? Fire, fire, fire. Gotta take it to the dark. Of course, he can almost do it all, so... See, here we don't need... guy to go over. Although we just did get one over. But we actually do have some gold here. So kinda wanna take. Did we miss a golden statue? Yeah, we did. Oh, electricity! So guys, welcome to the stream. Make sure to like it if you and make sure to like it. Make sure to follow if you like it. Although keep in mind that I will be at Disney Infinity Marvel stream. So I will not play Lego all the time. But I'm gonna play it until the Disney Infinity Mouse comes out. I got fast. Oh my god! There is a reason why I took you up. Damn. Thank you. Now I can remember if I actually can shoot that one. I don't think so. Nope. But I can shoot that one. Easy enough. It's that easy. And a weapon. Maybe Gamora can do that. Huh? Nope. Now what about Vix? Nope. If I'm not wrong, we have two in here.
It works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Cheers, guys.
Spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Guys, do you know who the warbot is? It's the professor from what's it called? Captain America, the first one. Professor that what is it called? Can't remember. But there is a professor with some glasses. That is him. May ask why can he be a robot in Winter Soldier? You'll see why.
calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
Give up and give up. I don't think that Katamaru is rumored by giving up. That is why he's one of my favorite. He never gives up, no matter what he do. Bygone relic. So I give you that 30 years old one.
Red Skull is always ready.
Come on, we can do this. That was Captain Mouth.
You cannot win.
Okay.
No, you can't.
Can I do it the other way? Yeah.
Cannot destroy the mighty Arnim Zola.
Yes, we can, and it's pretty easy. See, we just did. Yes, guys. Oh, I got a message.
I picked up the Skull's trail outside the raft. He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
Nothing important. Just not what right now. Better say we got 10.
There's no limit to the scope of my cameo talent. Where's my award for best cameo?
Hey, Shanky. What's up, dude? Let us see what characters we can get open. Oh, I didn't want the elixir, but okay. Black cat, eel, blue, black. Okay, she only shoots stuff. Be right back, guys. I need to pee. Hey, dude. Wrong button. Nope, not free. Oh, it was free. Free, okay. Let us take... Nope, we're gonna take that man for this one. Yo, 8 people, nice man. Hey dudes. Welcome to the stream.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows
make
about
sure to like, love, and follow it.
What
if
little
you
information
like it.
We've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this
it's like big
children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Damn. Gone from 8 to about 1.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh. Very theatrical with the lightning and everything. He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
Oh, goof. Who rides a bicycle up here? So we need fire. Sorry, I'm not talking that much. I kinda wanna relax. Tomorrow, I need to get early up.
Excelsior!
So nice. It's been a long day. But as I promised you, I will be here every day. That I am gonna do.
I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place? Behold, you are now under my power.
Maybe, but you're still not that good.
Cut off for now. do you insist on following me, brother? Going somewhere?
I think not!
Yet again, you fall for my similar bar tricks.
Of Mjolnir! Of Mjolnir!
Thank you.
The Affinity Gauntlet.
Are we having fun?
I think we have. Yeah.
You heroes are mere puppets under my control. Now you see.
Maybe I can get Tenon here too.
I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet?
Nope, that isn't it. Okay. It is the last last bottle I need. Can't find.
How foolish you are.
Thank you.
The Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Oh, come on. Yeah, I can't do it. Damn it. I don't want to.
Gah! You mortal pest! Asgard belongs to me!
Thank you.
pathetic insect! You shall never win!
That one I walked into.
Kneel before me by the time this day is through.
I don't think so, dude.
You think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
I do actually have you outnumbered.
Safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
SHIELD has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
Let us see when we can get opened. I kinda want the room that is accusing.
Oh yeah.
If I can find him. Okay, this is it for me, guys. I'm going off. I need to get early up tomorrow. So make sure to follow the stream if you liked it. And if you want to see what I'm do more, make sure to follow the Twitter and YouTube side. Like and subscribe on the YouTube and follow me on Twitter. Then you can see me if I am gonna be late or I have a family thing. I will say it on Twitter. Yeah. Have fun, guys.